important, you know? WWE had a fake disabled wrestler. What?
Oh, Mr. Bischoff.
William Regal. It is so good to see you. Welcome to Monday Night Raw.
Well, thank you very much. You know, I've had a dreadful year. I've had more ups and downs than a horse draws, but I'm just glad to be back. So excited.
I said welcome to Monday Night Raw. I didn't say anything about being back. Not yet, anyway. Unless, of course, you're willing to accept the very special assignment I have for you.
I'm always game for a new assignment, you know that. I mean, I'll do anything for a job. Remember that? You weren't here, were you, that time when Mr.
Simple.
Okay, whoever. Wonderful. Oh, excuse me, my good man. Have you seen Eugene anyway?
Eugene?
Yes, Eugene.
I saw someone over there.
Why, thank you. You've been so enlightening.
Very welcome.
Eugene, dear boy. Oh, I'm sorry, Garrison. I'm looking for Eugene.
I don't know where he is. I'm on the phone.
Eugene, yes, I'm looking for Eugene. Have you seen him?
Eugene,
yes. You've seen him, yes? He's about 6'1" and about 240 pounds.
Oh, my God. No. What? Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
Eugene. Regal, Eugene, manager.
Wonderful, dear boy. I think we need to speak to Uncle Eric, don't we? The dirty, rotten swine. Now you just wait right there, and I'm going to go and straighten this out with Uncle Eric. Yes, Uncle Eric. No, that's it. Stay there. What the bloody hell do you think you're doing? You can't saddle me with that window licker. I mean, the lad's Rajput. I mean, he's doolally, he's a nincompoop. You can't put me with him. I mean, he's just not right. He's not like me and you, you know. He's not normal. He's off on one.
He's special.
You're bloody right, he's special.
And if you want to come back to Monday Night Raw, you will manage my nephew. Speaking of Eugene, where is he?
He's outside there.
He's outside where?
He's outside the door. He's fine. He's there. He's okay.
You can't leave Eugene out of your sight.
Why not?
You can't leave Eugene by himself.
He's fine. Calm down.
Where?
Have a thrombosis. Calm down. He's just outside the door here. Look, Eugene. Oh, Eugene, dear boy, where are you?
Eugene!
Hey, boss, your nephew's on TV. He's out there with JR and King.
I'll just be running along, shall I? I'll just go and find you.
King, we got ourselves a visitor here. Hello, Eugene, and welcome to Raw.
I think he wants to talk.
Here, would you, Jimmy, fix this for me, bud? Here's how this works.
That's a special headset,
there
Eugene.
There you go, Eugene. Good to see you there,
guy.
Buddy.
Thank you.
Got your wrestling gear on. You're all ready to go, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
That's a boy.
That's some wacky looking wrestling gear.
Wacky. Bushwacky. Bushwhackers.
Yeah,
Bushwhackers.
What are you doing? Oh, God. Get him off of me. Get off of me. Quit. Stop.
Oh, look at the...
No, dear boy, I don't want to be interviewed. No, not at all. Please, lad, keep it serious. Come on. I don't want to be... No, dear... Eugene,
get him out of here!
I apologize about that, gentlemen. He's had a little too much sugar in his coffee.
This is the worst thing I've ever watched. He was with The Rock. Oh my God, dude. They kept this bit over 3 years. Oh my God, dude. This was like, this is devastating, dude. This is really fucked up.